Throughout the good old days, you might have heard of something known as theslap.com. The site doesn't show up as what it was before, but if you searched for archives of it, you might find something odd. So this is where it gets confusing. This show wasn't a thing in 2004, and that photo was most likely not taken in 2004, so what's going on?